gate and locked up. Off they race. Port Aggregate was a little tardy on the inside and coming out in front. It is both Smack Ridge on the inside, Pendleton the outer, but darting up is Big Bad John, keen to turn the engine up and hit the lead. On the inside, Jay Sereno as they corner, and back second last, Port Aggregate, Hereditary on the outside, moving forward. Narrowly in front, Big Bad John from the outside gate ahead to Jay Sereno. A length away under a hold is Pendleton on the inside in fourth, Smack Ridge. And back second last is Hereditary around Port Aggregate, and they've come away from the inside quite a bit. Up the backstretch, and Big Bad John strides out by a length to Jay Sereno, the inside. Ahead away is Pendleton, Smack Ridge bursting through in the center. A length and a half to Port Aggregate, and Hereditary on the outside. Cat and mouse tactics. Big Bad John continues to lead the field narrowly on the inside. Jay Sereno pitching in now again for the lead. Up on the outer, Pendleton behind them, Smack Ridge, one and a half, Hereditary scales the field, is coming on well. And last position is now Port Aggregate. Out in front, Pendleton's joined a very game at Big Bad John. They've gone away by two, and Hereditary coasting into third. It's Pendleton getting away. Big Bad John starting to feel the pinch on the outside. Hereditary runs to second on the rail, Smack Ridge. They turn, and Pendleton at the top of the lane for Luis Contreras by almost two and a half. Hereditary down the center on the inside, Smack Ridge, but it's Pendleton well out in front. And in second is Smack Ridge, and then Hereditary, and striding away with a big win, Pendleton. Pendleton by four lengths coming down to the wire, and no doubt was much the best. Pendleton, the ears pricked at the wire by four and a half lengths. Smack Ridge second, Hereditary third, a distance.